The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Internet Undisputed WWE Championship!
Here comes one of the most decorated competitors in WWE history.
An A-lister of sports entertainment.
How can you not be inspired by The Miz's ability to overcome people's petty jealousy? What a moneymaker.
You know what I think? I think The Miz should be studied by astrologists. The guy thinks the Earth revolves around him.
Well, I and many others happen to believe the spotlight should stay on Miz for the rest of his WWE career.
Oh, are you guys ready?
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Introducing the challenger from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz! And his opponent from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 286 pounds, the Internet Undisputed WWE Champion.
You can see it in the eyes of each individual. Only razor-sharp focus when this much is on the line.
Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
DDT! Can't quite get him there.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Tagged with a punch.
He's got the answer for that one.
Shoulder tackle.
To the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Oh, my. Sent flying. Challenger might need to regroup after getting knocked around like that. Boom! Oh! The Miz has proven to be an expert when it comes to cheap tricks and underhanded tactics. How do you counter that as his opponent? If for the title. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Blow to the breadbasket. Scores the reversal on Miz. Ooh! Clothesline!
What impact. Wait for it.
Alabama Slam!
Power like that is what makes our champion so intimidating.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Flinged across the way.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. A bad place to be for the challenger.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Here we go. Inverted DDT.
Spiked.
Oh, what a club. Oh, what a neck breaker. The champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh, my God. We're going to have a new champion.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Ooh, knee right to the spine.
Make your legs go numb.
Measured stomp right to the gut. Oh, and then the chest as well.
What are we going to see from Miz?
Taking flight. Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Powerbomb position.
Fighting out. Hammering away with punches to the face. Knife edge chop. There's the backbreaker, neckbreaker. Momentum has shifted towards the Miz.
Miz is doing whatever he wants because he has the ability to do so.
A running hurricanrana.
Beautiful.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Need to hustle back to the ring.
Just a few seconds left.
He beats the count, and this one continues. Into the neck breaker. Here's the pin. Title on the line. Elevates his shoulder ahead of the count.
Looks like it's going to take much more here.
Able to reverse that one.
Wait for it. Oh, Alabama Slam. That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Hurled away. God.
The champion just chucking the competition around like they're nothing. That has to claw at the challenger in some way.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest. Taking flight. Diving body splash.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Suplex, but that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination. Oh, this is not going to be good. Impact Buster.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Cover.
The champion retains.
Here is your
And he has to be satisfied with himself, defending the championship like he did.
A pretty impressive defense. Challengers might think twice before coming at him now.